Alright guys, one thing I forgot here, I was staying here last night. Oh, what's going on? Just wanted to film this. It's the Tree of Shame, all the bits they you screw up on. Nice little reminder. Thought I'd give it a film. Take it easy. So yeah, I'm doing the dragon with a bunch of shit on my bike. Oh, I do like those. So wish me luck. Really gotta stop doing these stupid dangerous rides with something wrong with my bike. I did Mulholland with a bolt tire, and now I'm doing a dragon with a full laden bike. But I'm gonna shut up and let you guys enjoy this. Some music first. So this is the dragon. It starts around here and then it crosses over. Tires aren't probably warmed up either. Hardcores on here. That guy's bike I saw earlier, it's like all done up. It's basically a race bike with lights. finally nailed the peg. But I forget that this thing's a cruiser. I better lean my ass over, not the bike. Photo guys on here. I did the photo opportunity. Really nice view of that dam they got here. Let's get going again on the... I think the Dragon might actually be done. I'm not sure though. I don't think so. Definitely a fun fucking ride. That's more like it. Some music. Whoa. Hello, hairpins. Is that it? Oh, fuck, I want to do it again. Maybe I'll come back after Columbus. Do that again. That was fucking amazing. Anyways, I'll probably just put that up raw. Not a lot of talking this time, just kind of shut up, let you guys have a little scout video for the dragon if you're going. You know, feel free to make fun of me for my complete lack of speed. I'm used to it. Anyways, I'll be signing off. See you guys later.